You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up.
But
please.
But
just shut up. They're going to fire me. Oh, you'll get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you. Oh, look, guests. Are you a moron, partner? Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you can get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.